realized it was a do or die mentality, and we didn't want to go home. We wanted to continue playing hockey this year. So credit to the guys, the heart and soul win, and really proud of them today.